What's up, everybody? Making a quick video. I just picked these up today from my local Goodwill. So these are the Merrell Eagle. These, man, I didn't even know when I picked these up. They were like $24 at Goodwill, so I didn't even realize it. But they look like Tim's, but I knew they were Merrell, so I figured I'd get them because they were size 11 and a half, and I figured I could fit them. But kind of look at it, they're brand new. No wear on them. I think they've been tried on, but I don't think they've been worn. But these damn shoes are awesome, man. I tried them on, and these boots, I don't know if they're vintage or what. I'm gonna look them up in a few minutes, but these are fucking awesome. Excuse my French, but these boots are awesome, man. I don't know who donated these, and this might be a little vintage wear on them right here. She could see in this plastic is a little, I don't know, I spilled a coffee earlier, might have got it in there. I don't know what happened for sure on that. That might just be how they're made. There's a little like discoloration in there. But these are awesome boots, so I just wanted to make a video and show you guys. I could try them on if you want. Hold on a second, I'll put them on. Yeah, these boots are nice, man. They feel really good. I don't know if you can see that, but they feel really good. And normally I would sew a pair like this. Let me take them off, put them back on the bed. Normally I'd sell a pair like these. I don't know how much they go for, because they are brand new. You can see they got a little, that's just how they're made, I think, right there. Whatever that is. But I'll show you again that these are brand new boots. But, you know, I'm going to keep this pair, but I do believe, because I need a nice pair of boots. But these are definitely, probably I'd say vintage, but they're awesome boots. So I just wanted to make a quick upload on this, do a quick video. Nice review. I never seen this type of boot before, this particular style. But I like the colors. I like the wool right here. I like the cushion, whatever this is, some kind of cushion. But they're pretty awesome boots, I have to say. So, you know, it's been fun. Thanks, guys, for watching. Thanks. Later.